SoundCloud is a really new project, about 2 years old now. It's basically an personal cloud storage solution. So if you know Dropbox, it's really comparable from the features. The good thing about OwnCloud is that it's open source, of course, complete free software. So you can put it on your own hardware. So you can have all the cool features from solutions like Dropbox or some Google services, like syncing files, sharing files with others, like having versions and having all kinds of nice interface, for example, nice web interface, mobile access, and have everything, but it runs on your own hardware, on your own server. So you don't have to give up the control over your data. You don't have to upload all your stuff to Dropbox or Google or Facebook or Flickr. You can have the features without losing the freedom. And there are lots of different ways to use OwnCloud. I mean, if you have your own server and if you know how to set it up, you can put it on your own server, of course. But you can also rent it from some providers. So we have on our website, owncloud.org, there's a list of providers where you can get OwnCloud services. Or in the future, we'll build like appliances, like small plug computers, which you can plug in your power plug in your wall, and you have your own like small server at home with your own cloud on it. That's possible. Then there's also, OwnCloud is also suitable for used in companies. So if your company or your university or your whatever organization can run an OwnCloud service for all the people, that's possible. And of course, I mean, you can just rent a really cheap web space somewhere, or sometimes you get a website at university, you just copy OwnCloud in it and it works. You don't need system administration skills, don't need root access or something, just some web server somewhere, put it in it and it works. OwnCloud 3 was released last week, so just a few days ago. We have a release cycle of 3 months, so we release a new major version every 3 months, so really fast. With version 3 we have an online editor that you can edit your text files directly in the browser. I mean, you can sync it and access it from your desktop or your laptop, whatever, of course. But you can also edit it in directly in the browser if you're from your tablet, for example. Then we have a photo gallery. So you can look at all your holiday pictures and show it to your family without uploading it to Facebook and Flickr. Still stays on your own server, but everybody can look at it where you get access to. Then we have a greatly improved calendar and address book application. Mm-hmm. So you can sync all your calendar and address book data with your phones, for example, or with KDE or GNOME application or Thunderbird, whatever. And we also have an app store integrated, like an easy way to download new add-ons and new plugins for OwnCloud. Mm-hmm. So a lot of users, the right extensions for new features like syncing bookmarks or syncing RSS feeds or something like that. And you can just easily download it and install it and use it. OwnCloud was started by me 2 years ago, mainly for home users and for people who can set up their own server and want to use it on their own hardware. But it seems that the idea behind OwnCloud is also very interesting for companies. So we got a lot of requests from enterprises who want to offer like OwnCloud services for their employees and share data and sync data and stuff like that. And of course there could just use the existing free software, free open source version of OwnCloud, that's possible. But some of the companies, they need some help. They want support, they want services around it, they want to have release cycles, patches every time when a problem occurs. They want to have custom integration with their existing servers. And this is what we want to offer as with our company. So the software is complete free software, but we just offer like hardened versions or support or installation support together for companies. It's moving faster forward than expected. We started at the end of last year with a small team of just the CEO, Markus Rex, who was the former CEO of SUSE, so a really experienced open source guy. And me, I'm doing the technical part, and we have a marketing person too, and we have a few developers. Most of them are from the community, so it's really cool for the community to have a job, of course, to work on OwnCloud now. But it seems that we get far more interest from the companies than expected, so we are still hiring. So if you like the idea behind OwnCloud and you have experience with PHP or other web technologies, just send us a message, because you're really growing fast, because we really need more people. Thanks to all the contributors, and it's really amazing to be part of this growing and fun community, and I think we can build something great together.